Hi. In our previous video, we showed how to simulate discharge of hybrid supercapacitor and battery energy storage system with energy management system based on full active topology using two DC-DC boost converter and PI controllers. One of the requests or a message we got is how to simulate the charging of the hybrid supercapacitor and battery based on our previous simulation. Therefore, in this video, we are going to show how to charge a hybrid supercapacitor and battery energy storage system using energy management system. We are using the same circuit or the same topology or model that we did during discharging. Welcome to our channel, PZ Engineering, Passion to Excel. Be part of our family by subscribing to our channel, share our contents, like this video, comment and suggest any topic. This is our model which we simulate the discharging of hybrid energy storage system. Now, in the same model, we will simulate the charging of the hybrid energy storage system. Let me just simulate again during discharging and just to check if everything's still okay. Yeah, seems still okay. Yeah, we have our energy and current demand, hybrid energy storage, hybrid current. Yeah, we have supercapacitor and battery current. If you didn't watch or would like to know more how to build this model, you can check our previous video. And the next video, we will do the discharging and charging of hybrid supercapacitor battery energy storage system with energy management system in one model. Now we can start with our charging. Let's build our system. We'll take out the diode and substitute with an idle switch. Now let's trigger the switch. And let's do the same in the DC-DC boost DC-DC supercapacitor boost converter. Now let's change our energy management system. Here we put our reference voltage, reference charging voltage. Put 18. Here, let's change with supercapacitor voltage. Here, we'll do the same. We also continue with 18 and change to battery voltage. Then let's change the meet the output. Let's go and check from the battery first. There is the maximum discharging current, and then we'd use it as a reference of maximum discharging current. And let's put the value in the PI controller. Let's give the same value to the supercapacitor. Now let's check let's change the state of charge. The voltage should be 13. DC voltage pulse. And let's take the switch. Now we can simulate. We can see our charging currents are high. Now let's check our energy management system. The DC bars must not be very big compared to the charging battery voltage, which is there. I guess it's slightly bigger. The change here, 4, and check our charging current. It's okay. Let's run our model. we can see the battery and supercapacitor are charged with high current. Now let's change our settings in our energy management system. Now let's simulate. It normal, battery normal when it starts charging, start with high current, then reduce and reduce as and reduce during charging. You can see the current, the charging current and charging voltage.